As we continue our Advent reflections, today we focus in on St. Joseph, the foster father of the Lord. St. Joseph has often been called the forgotten saint because he fades into the background where the spotlight is on Jesus and Mary. But Joseph plays an integral role not only in Advent, but really in salvation history, because Joseph is asked to take a huge leap of faith. In St. Matthew's Gospel, we hear where the angel appears to Joseph in a dream and says, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary, your wife, into your home, for it is through the Holy Spirit that this child she has conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." In that gospel passage, Joseph is asked to take a huge leap of faith, to marry a woman who is pregnant with a child that's not his, to raise a child, a son that's not his own, and to trust in this unbelievable plan that is laid out for him in a dream. But yet Joseph, the obedient, trusting servant, does just that. The gospel continues by telling us Joseph woke from his dream and took Mary as his wife. Joseph was obedient, trusting, and faith-filled, and as a result, God was able to give him that crucial role, that crucial gift and responsibility for being the foster father of our Lord Jesus. And St. Joseph should inspire us that the season of Advent also calls us to be people of trust, people of faith, people of obedience. For God's will is not always easy. Like St. Joseph, what God is asking of us always doesn't make sense, is not always going to be easy to do. But like St. Joseph, if we're willing to trust in what God asks, if we're willing to put God's will above our own, if we're willing to be obedient, what wonderful gifts, what wonderful things God can give to us. For Joseph's obedience, though difficult, came with a great reward. And that reward was to be the foster father of Christ himself. When, like Joseph, during the season of Advent and every day, we continue to allow ourselves to be open to what God's asking of us, to be obedient and to do what God asks without counting the cost, like St. Joseph, we also find not only a great reward, but like him, we also find the presence of God within our lives as well. Not a homily, just something to think about.